Earth's last kicker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Dublin, Ireland, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
Hey, listen, I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT, she had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she is one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution. The baddest woman on the planet.
It absolutely amazes me how quickly Ronda Rousey and seamlessly made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring.
A real natural.
From Venice Beach, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Listen to this place. They're going nuts.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's gonna be a great match.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
Huge opportunity here.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
The kick connects.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
The shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Just powered out.
Dropkick delivered with precision.
The damage has been done.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Not looking good for her right now. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
Go behind.
Breaker.
Wow.
Look at her go.
Becky Lynch going for it.
Suplex.
Oh, it's over.
Look out. Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Oh, disarm her!
This one is over.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
She's still in this one.
No. Oh. Becky Lynch is looking to fly.
Look at this.
Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Nicely done.
And a pin attempt.
Oh, somehow.
She just will not give up, Cole.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels. The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Becky Lynch going for it.
The Bexploder.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Did you guys feel that too?
Cover here.
One, two, three.
Becky Lynch wins.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Wow, I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here is your winner.
That's an impressive win right there.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
The beat drops out.